Do you really want to see the world fall to the Blight? What do you get out of this?
The Elder One commands the Blight. He is not commanded by it, like the mindless Darkspawn. The Blight is not unstoppable or uncontrollable. It is simply a tool.
Somebody's certainly a tool.